The Elder's people are safe, for now. But they can't stay in the swamps forever. We need to venture into the mountains and find the artifact that can break Raven's control, Ajmi. We need to hurry. While we risk our lives, the Red Horde grows stronger.
To make the decision. Your negligence will have consequences.
is in danger.
Thank you.
Our sister is being attacked.
Look, the snow is starting to melt.
Finally, winter is coming to an end. We can move out.
Raven! How did you... Are you spying on me now?
Oh, I wish I could. I would find and protect you much, much sooner then.
Protect me? From what?
From yourself, sister. From your own weakness. You see, you were always scared to do whatever had to be done. Remember?
I don't know what you're talking about.
We were supposed to take care of our vegetable plot. Our main source of food back then. It attracted this little fluffy rabbit. You were so devoted to Doyla's lies. You would rather let the rabbit eat all our food and have us starve than kill it. No, no. You preferred feeding it and playing with it.
I was a kid, and I managed to build a fence that... Why are you even...
Oh, no, Lynx. No, you didn't. The rabbit stopped coming back because I caught it, and I killed it. I skinned it and made a stew. And you, dear sister, you ate it. And I remember what you said then. Oh, how tasty, Raven. Thank you. You're the best sister.
Shut up!
Lynx. Lynx! Lynx! What happened?
I think I fainted. It must be something about this place. But I'm fine now. Let's go. We shouldn't waste time. Eternal darkness, and a winter that seemed to have no end. It's a miracle we survived this. Many have been lost, though, leaving us all in grief. Their sacrifice must not have been in vain. Now spring has come, and the paths are open. We have to go, and we need clear, strong minds, now more than ever.
Thank you.
I need to catch my breath.
I'm sorry. I really am. But maybe... maybe you want to stay here and wait for us to come back? I will take care of your people.
No. No, Lynx. I can't abandon them. And I can't abandon you either. If we are to die here.
No one is dying, Bogdan. Stop saying that.
Yes. Yes. All right. Anyway, it's too narrow here to stop. We won't be able to build a shelter, let alone a gourd.
Lack of shelter is our least worry. We're entering a maze. Not many manage to find their way through it. And those who do, it is said they don't come out of it the same.
There's no turning back now. Don't mind me. I'll be fine. Let's just get going.
our sister needs help.
Eternal darkness, and a winter that seemed to have no end. It's a miracle we survived this. Many have been lost, though, leaving us all in grief. Their sacrifice must not have been in vain. Now spring has come, and the paths are open. We have to go, and we need clear, strong minds. Now, more than ever.
Dear gods, those stone gates are impossible to destroy. Is there a way to open them?
There should be. Tales about this place speak about magical circles on the ground that act as keys to those gates.
But how do we tell for sure if those pressure plates are not triggering a trap of some sort?
We won't know for sure until we try it, but stay vigilant. The environment might lead us to the right place.
Thank you.
sister's branches.
There is more than one brazier at these gates. Does this mean that...
Yes. This means to open these gates, we need to activate two stone circles. I saw another one with a blue glow behind the rocks. I could use the control incantation to take over the mind of the beast and activate the pressure plate.
Sister was wounded by a foe.
Yes, Dracus Lavinia. An enemy attacked our brother. Our brother has been injured.
Brother was wounded by a foe.
Thank you.
Our brother needs help.
I'm sorry, Lynx. I need to rest. It's not just my body that's tired, but also my mind. Oh, please. I need a moment. Could you tell me something about yourself, or about your family?
The only family I've got left is my sister. We used to travel with other Whisperers. But many got killed or went missing years ago. Since then, I've never been part of any tribe. I couldn't. The Whisperers were all blamed for causing the Great Curse and exiled. I think that over time, people forgot the reason. But remember to hate magic wielders.
Yes. That's what I was taught to. Have you ever thought about settling somewhere? Hiding your powers?
No. My destiny is bound by the Whisperer's Creed. To protect the balance between humans and nature. It's my purpose. I won't give it up.
But how many before you have failed in this task? Horrors and monsters have been terrorizing the Satya for decades. This is not balance. How can you make any difference?
Dahlia. I feel her. Every day. It's like she is watching over me. Guiding me. Her presence gives me comfort when I'm in doubt, and the strength I need to keep on fighting.
I wish I had that strength. I feel that we are trapped, and it's all my fault.
It's not your fault, Bogdan. How can that be?
I shouldn't have kneeled before the Calanthian King. But when I saw their knights, I thought, if we would help Calanthea with building the Golden Root, we would be able to learn their ways, advance, be safe.
Bogdan, there's nothing you could have done. The king would have tricked you, no matter what.
No, we should have run. Or killed the knights. Or led them to a horror. I've let my people down.
Bogdan, stop it. The only way you will let your people down is by giving in to these thoughts. Resist them. Do it for the Tribe of the Dawn.
Mm-hmm.
one has harmed our brother.
Our sister is in danger.
Mm-hmm.
Our brother is being attacked! An enemy attacked our brother. Our brother is in danger. Our sister is being attacked. Our brother was wounded by a foe.
Mm-hmm.